students that you see up here right now range from 7th grade to high school senior. This music that we're playing for you tonight is incredibly challenging for a 7th grader. And I am so proud of how they have stepped up to produce this in what is essentially one quarter given our fall break. We also have a brand new student in the ensemble who just started a few days ago. And I won't embarrass you, you've had a senior. We're so happy to have him back there on trombone. Thomas. He's the nephew of Miss Lester and Miss Corey. And so, anyway, this is a really fun group to work with. These kids are great, and I'm so proud of them. Our next chart for you is an old Santana tune called Evil Ways. And if you like rock and roll, you probably know it.